keep looking for the glowing things.
Echoes.
Right, those.
Dropping. You're halfway there.
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic. The eggs were filled with acid. They're using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I've dealt with the scars.
Thank you.
months of scars!
From the
road. Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source, the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Hey, find me a way underground.
Already done. Lead underground.
Why is there a door to a cave?
To keep something out?
Or an end.
Did you just yell?
Oh, the big bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? They're not rabbits. Their likability isn't up for debate.
No way forward.
You'll have to go down.
Into the water.
Down here. Scorpions
can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sam. I won't let them get you. That's a lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that. What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Freelancer. More scars. I know. These look extra powerful. Close and there's notes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Should?
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, and interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Friend like that. Too bad. I'm just getting started.
It got quiet.
Let's just stay that way. Pretty dark in here.
Throw down a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything. Back into the deep. Oh, that's just wrong.
Remember? It's only a scorpion.
A lot bigger. Not helping. Thank you. be unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
Thank you.
Even the way it dies is unnerving.
I'm gonna go with
6. 1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.